I need your advice. I'm bad at fingering, really bad, and my girlfriend is actively avoiding me. Please help.
Okay. But only because I pity you. Show me what you did then.
I was about to eat that.
You want me to?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Sorry. Well, I started it. I started at 12 o'clock and then 3 o'clock. Then back down to 6. It was juicy. Then that was 9.
Congratulations, you can tell the time.
Then I carried on clockwise, then I flipped it anti-clockwise.
So you DJ'd on her vag? What's with the clock thing?
It's a technique.
It's weird. Continue.
Well, I sort of continued that motion. Oh, then I had a spread, which is kind of like that. That's good. And it continues to apply
stop
pressure.
Stop jabbing.
It's not, I'm not really jabbing.
I think I'd know. It's my orange.
Actually, it's my orange.
Shh.
This is ridiculous. Sorry.
Look. There's no magic technique that works with all women. Every orange is different. But you shouldn't be asking me. You should be asking your girlfriend. Tune into her orange. Okay, we're done now.
Thank you.